of our hands. Lord, you will bless the labor of every family member, their hands to lift. We honor you in this place. Even in the middle of lockdown for them there. And Lord, as we are even asked, Lord, to do the social distancing, and businesses are not able to open up fully, Lord, here on the islands, that Father, that you will give us creative ideas to create wealth. Father, we thank you that your will would be done. Your will would be done. Hallelujah. That, Lord, you would continue to open doors. Open doors for business. Amen.
Amen.
Open doors for business. And then, Lord, as you open those doors, that we would be good stewards of what you put in our hands. Hallelujah. We would be good stewards. Lord, here at COP in Hawaii, and Father, we thank you for the families that you have given us here in our church. And Father, we thank you that we would be good stewards with the families that are here. And Lord, you would give us creative ideas how to reach outside the walls of our church. Lord, to touch others that are around us, that they would know how much Jesus loves them. Lord, we thank you for protection. We thank you, Lord, for protection from the virus. The Lord, you will send your ministering angels before us. Lord, you will build a hedge of protection about us as a wall of fire. And so, Lord, we thank you. We honor you in this place. Lord, that we would be a testimony. Come on, just lift your hands in the house of the Lord today. Father, we pray that in those around us. And I want you to make this declaration this morning.
Amen.
That anything is possible.
Yes, yes, Lord.
Come on, just declare that. Lord, you can do anything in our lives. Lord, that you can remove this virus. That nothing is too hard for you.
Yes, Lord.
And I want you to say that concerning your family, concerning your life, concerning your business. Lord, nothing is too hard for you.
Amen.
And Lord, you will make a way where there is no way.
Yes, yes, Lord.
Lord, you will make a way where there is no way. Lord, where there are trials, where there are struggles, where there are things that are happening, we ask you, oh God, that you will make a difference in our lives. We honor you today. We give you praise.
Yes. Amen.
Hallelujah. Great job.
Through you, I
can do anything.
have a little more praise to give him?